Well, well, well. Seems I have a hardcore championship match against the main event, and Tommy Miles. Just a quick message to Tommy. Tonight you may be defending your hardcore title in a little open challenge. You may win that heat wave. You won't live to tell the tale of Miles versus Phillips. Because in that match, Miles, I can do anything I want. I can slit your Weasley throat, mow you down with ammo. It's all at my advantage. And you can call me crazy, because I am f***ing crazy. And now, Heatwave, you'll know why they call me crazy.
Trevor Phillips. This fucking nutcase has earned a shot at my IWA Hardcore Championship. He thinks he's got a chance against me. But the problem is, kiddo, you ain't got nothing on Tommy Miles. This is my show, you hear me? My show. And a guy like you could never carry this show on his shoulders. Like I have. So a heat wave, I'm gonna just make another tick on my victim list. Kevin Riley, tick. You are the next tick. You're gonna be joining names like Adam Aries, Ronan Kevlar, Nathan Monroe, Bruno 149, Christian Lachlan. Tick, 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 boom, boom, boom. I'll be seeing you a heat wave. I look forward to cracking your skull over my boot.
Cut my pyro, cut my pyro. Let me just say, it's absolutely disgraceful that Trevor Phillips decided to come in and steal my title shot. I earned that shot fair and square. I should be the number one contender for the hardcore title right now. I didn't truly mean what I said on the road to Heat Wave. I truly did.
Go!